The Collector by K.R. Alexander. The story starts off by Jody, her mom, and her little sister moving with her grandma. But they can only play in the backyard and not in the woods. But something mysterious happened to their grandpa in the woods. Why won't their grandma let them go play? When meeting a new girl named Jessica at school and meeting her aunt is a really big difference from having nightmares and even dolls. But when the little sister gets a new doll, something happens. Find out the secret, find out what happens by reading The Collector by K.R. Alexander.